And now the 8-count boxing hour is proud to present our newest addition. He's computer analyst Dr. Nerdy Chepeco. Dr. Chepeco, we'd like you to analyze 3 fights for us on your computer. Do you think you can do that for us?
Sure. What are the 2 fighters?
Okay, the first fighters, Doctor, is a battle of old timers. This is Larry Holmes taking on George Foreman.
Okay.
The second fight, Doctor, is Julio Cesar Chavez and Pernell Whitaker.
Okay.
And the third fight, Doctor, is a big middleweight matchup of champions Julian Jackson and James Toney.
Okay. Is that it?
That's it. Okay. What does the computer say, Doc?
Okay, the first fight, George Foreman and Larry Holmes. According to my calculations, for the power rating, Foreman 9, Holmes 7. For the speed ratio, Foreman 5, Holmes 7. For the punishment absorption factor, Foreman 7, Holmes 7. Foreman by TKO in 7 rounds is what my computer says.
George Foreman by TKO in 7 rounds. Okay, did you hear that, folks out there in Albuquerque? George Foreman will beat Larry Holmes by TKO in 7 rounds, according to Dr. Nerdy Chepeco's computer. Doctor, how about that second fight? Julio Cesar Chavez and Pernell Whitaker.
Okay, according to my calculations, from the power rating, Pernell Whitaker 7, Julio Cesar Chavez 9. For the speed ratio, Pernell Whitaker 9, Julio Cesar Chavez 6. From the punishment absorption factor, Pernell Whitaker 7, Julio Cesar Chavez 9. The computer says Julio Cesar Chavez by TKO in 9 rounds.
Julio Chavez by a 9th round TKO. That's amazing, Doctor. That's amazing. Okay, how about the third fight? Julian Jackson and James Toney.
Okay. We got, according to my calculations, power rating, Julian Jackson 9, James Toney 8. From the speed ratio, Julian Jackson 7, James Toney 7. For the punishment absorption factor, Julian Jackson 7, James Toney 8. The computer says Julian Jackson by TKO in 7 rounds.
Amazing. Julian Jackson by TKO in 7 rounds. That's
yes.
Fantastic. Okay,
yes.
Doctor, well, thanks.
Give me that.
For the 8-Count Boxing Hour, this is Dan Cisneros saying thank you for joining us, Dr. Nerdy Chepeco and his computer analyst.
And now, in case you ever wondered what it's like to...